Good morning, class of 2018, friends and family. I'm honored to stand before you today to speak to you on behalf of our graduating class. We've come a long way from freshman year and have made great strides in becoming young men and women. So, I would like to start off by saying that I am very proud of each and every one of you. Now, I'll be honest with you all, I feel a little bit ill-equipped to be presenting the class day speech today. As you all know, this is a time for reflection and reminiscence. And seeing as though this is only my first year at BVN, I don't feel as though I've had an adequate amount of time to truly understand and explain what it means to be a BVN student. But allow me to give it a shot. This is what Mustang means to me. M. You must master the prolific art of failure. This is a situation all too familiar to us, but should not be taken for what it is, for what it masquerades. Failures help build character, and your ability to accept your defeats and treat them as learning experiences will only assist you later on in life, allowing you to become wiser today than you were yesterday. Now, I am no fortune teller. However, stepping to Mr. Olick's AP biology class on that first day of senior year, I most definitely saw failure in my future. But for every test I got back, and for every lab grade I received, I tried my best to not see grade for what it was, but for what it was hiding. Whether that be a new testing strategy, different group of individuals to study with, or more time allotted to note taking in general, you all have mastered the art of failure. You, and I do mean the individual you, must understand that the world will not wait. Here at BVN, the idea of self-reliance is not only stressed, but in constant practice. We are given all the resources we need to be successful, from an amazing staff of teachers and administrators to an entire hour of the school day set aside for us to seek help in our courses. But it's what we do with those resources that truly make the difference. At one time or another in our high school career, we've all felt left behind. This may have come in the form of class or simply a friend group. Needless to say, that feeling doesn't go away after today. As a matter of fact, it may even become more prevalent as we venture out into uncharted territory, also known as the real world. But I'm confident that our time here at BVN has taught us to use what we have at our disposal in order to become independent individuals who can do for themselves. You all understand that the world will not wait. S. You must be state champions. Let me just show you what I'm talking about. If you participated or were part of a state winning sports team, academic accolade, or received a solo one rating in a band, orchestra, or choir, would you guys mind standing for me real quick, please? Among those that were recognized was a state-winning women's tennis team who does not know the definition of losing, a stellar football team who completely beat the odds, shocked the naysayers, and frankly left us shook at the state game. And don't let me forget about the theater department being ranked as one of the best in no, not the state, but in the entire nation. BVN, we are state champions. Congratulations. Yes, the golden rule, the most elementary of common courtesy lessons we learned from them in what feels like our many years of learning. But this rule is nothing to scoff at. The words to live by. BVN students are kind-hearted individuals who enjoy watching the success of others. Moving schools is bad enough, but to do so my senior year, the transition was tough, but you all quickly made me feel welcomed and accepted into this new environment, my academic being a huge contributor to this concept. I don't think I'll ever forget stepping into Miss Cornell's room on that first day and Jazz saying, "Dang it, I thought we were getting twin boys, not girls, one for me and one for Diablo." Okay, welcome to the family. I've met so many beautiful people at this school that even if I never speak to or see again, you'll always be in my heart. You are the ones who made my people here feel like a lifetime. And for that, I would like to say thank you. BVN, you treat others the way that you want to. A. Of course, you're all expecting me to say something having to do with academics, and I was, but then I realized that that's not the big picture. We were not awarded the honor of yet again being named the best public school in the state of Kansas simply because we received good grades and test scores. No, we are home to overachievers. We don't settle for the bare minimum. We set the bar high and don't give others a chance to touch it. We are ruthless, but in the best way possible. Remember this rule, you must be an achiever. You must shatter your own expectations and progress each and every day. This is a school where complacency is non-existent and the only way to go is up. BVN, you are achievers. And you must never give up. Now I'll be honest with you all, I can't tell you how many times I want to take a W, and not the good kind, in a couple of my classes this year. But I knew that if I did so, I'd be missing a valuable teaching moment. I mean that, and my mom refused to let me drop any of my courses. Thank you, Mom. But in all honesty, thank you, Mom. She knew that me quitting the class would benefit me none later on in life. In the future, we most likely won't have that option. This school has taught me perseverance in not only the classroom, but in life. Not taking defeat lightly and using it as motivation to do and be better. BVN, you never give up. G, you must give. This is something I truly hope you remember once you leave today. Give back to your community, your friends, and your family. I can honestly say I'm not sure where I'd be without any of them. I see here tonight future doctors, lawyers, congressmen and women, but no matter where you end up in life, don't ever forget where you come from. We didn't get to where we are tonight all by ourselves. BVN, you are givers. If you can spell Mustangs, you know I'm almost done. Finally, S. I hope what I say now does not fall on deaf ears, and if my speech has put any of you all to sleep, I give you permission to tap the person beside you to wake them up, because I want to make sure that everyone is listening. BVN, you must be strong. This generation is all too familiar with loss, violence, and dangers of all kinds. I implore you to keep your head up, lean and rely on one another, lift one another up, and help one another out. Do everything in your power to empower each other. I've seen the immense strength this school and this class alone can display, and it's nothing shy of amazing. This year alone, we've endured a great deal, but together, we made it through. Remember that, together. BVN, together, we are strong. Before, I was an outsider, just one of the new kids. But thanks to all of you, I am proud to call myself a Mustang. Congratulations, class of 2020.